Genetics back again for part two, and I'm giving it to you. I love this shit, man. Let's go. Yeah. My pen is at it again, filled with ink and ready to win. Composing mad lines from beginning to end. Head strong, and time for you to listen again. Impeccable wordsmithing, which you just can't diss. Marvelous vernacular with spectacular twist. Comes from my own mind, means I'm loving the script. If the underground's dirty, then I'm digging the trench. Trying to make a dollar from a couple nickels and cents. Then climb my way back up and out of that bitch. No giving up from this with all the money I've spent. It's not a one night stand, I'm here to commit. It just wouldn't be right for all the haters to grin. Hold my place, state my case, and watch the ascend. I've already said it plenty of times before, but I'll let the sample and the chorus tell you some more. It's like the feeling you get when you receive an award. Yeah. Time here on this planet, I take real serious. Can't play around and become the best lyricist. Mine is so sophisticated, it's built like the pyramids. Don't get writer's block when writing from experience. Articulate though, when creating these sentences. At least once a day, my mind's thinking about rap. If I was Jerry, Tom's couldn't catch me in a trap. From the capital city, I'm the star on the map. You will be amazed by what love can attract. Achieving mad heights through my first contact. It makes you focus on me and seek the rest of my tracks. But even if you don't, I'm still happy with that. I love my pen and my pen stays loving me back. Gradual improvement is the goal of my movement. Life is my teacher, I'm constantly a student. Intent for steady rotation and my songs to keep moving. Yeah. And I'm gonna tell you like this, if you don't love what you do, then just stop doing it. And let everybody else that loves what they do, loves who they are, loves what they truly wanna be, and let them succeed. Because it's not working. If you don't love what you're doing, what's the point of doing it, right? Genetics.